So what do you have?
So
I don't have either. Has cats.
What?
Dream, you're useless. Dream, you're
useless. I'm not useless because I have power and I can take it from anybody I want to.
Yeah, but if no one gets it out of the end of the test, what do you have?
Mexican Dream! Me gusta.
I have an axe and a shield.
Give me the discs, man!
And I have a golden apple.
Me bueno!
I don't mean anything if you have the discs. Because as I hear it...
Si, senor, si!
Quackity!
Shush! Give me the discs, man! It's me, Mexican Dream, man!
Shush!
Don't hit Mexican Dream. That's your dream. Why are you stood behind that change of clothing line?
What?
Give me the discs, man.
You know, is she there?
What? What do you want, bitch?
Tom.
Oh, no, sorry.
Come down, man.
Mexican Dream. Mexican Dream, what are you doing?
Come down, amigo.
Mexican Dream, what song do you use in your speedrunner videos?
Oh, I use La Chona, man.
Can you play it? Can you play it?
Yeah, man.
Is it gonna be like a salsa version of the?
No, man.
What? Do you have a goatee?
Yeah, man. That's who I am, man. Man, like, this is my speedrun music. This is how I speedrun, man.
I'm just gonna.
I think this is manhunt, man. Hombres.
Just gonna back up, you know.
Oh yeah.
Are you done?
Yeah, man. Las estadísticas de YouTube.
Okay.
Hey, Mexican Dream. Should we go? Should we go speedrun?
Hey, man. What words you know in Spanish, man?
Teacher swear words.
Tommy. Language.
When I get caught out in traffic, I say a la madre! Su puta madre!
Come again.
Sorry, I'm just messaging Dream privately.
What?
Are you talking about me, man? Are you shit talking me?
No, not you, Mexican Dream. We're not.
Who are these other people? Like, Ninja's house?
Oh, Ninja? Who's Ninja?
Still don't read the signs!
Say, who's Ninja?
Can I have some more food?
There you go. Mexican Dream has a lot of food, don't you? Hey, what does MD mean?
I speedrun eat my food, man.
Okay, you want to work here, Mexican Dream?
Here.
Wait, I still have
Holy
all
shit.
Of
Holy shit, Yeezy.
I still have lots of Quackity stuff.
We're starting a brand new store, man, with that one, man.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you, this is such a powerful bit.
I'm just selling shit, man. I'm just selling shit.
Okay.
Yeezy
coming. Alright. Who do we sell to?
Whoa! Who's taking them? Who's taking them?
Wait, Mexican Dream, come back. Mexican Dream, put them back. You work here, Mexican Dream. You work here.
No.
Si, senor.
He took one free pair. He has one pair on his feet.
Oh, Mexican Dream, put them back.
Wait,
it's a freebie, man. Employees discount.
What? Yeah. You died. And I
missed it.
Why are you two speaking? Okay, what are we gonna do this, boys? Why are you just gonna talk like that?
Speedrun world record of the drive through.
Okay, I have the Yeezys ready, man.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, go. I need your money. We got 100% world record, no glitches. Speedrun drive through. Let's go!
Stop! Jeez! My God!
I'm sorry, man. We just speedrun the drive-thru. It's crazy out here. It's crazy. Hey, fellas, we're getting no customers, man.
Okay, puns.
Bankruptcy.
Okay, we're gonna do it.
Let's file.
No, Mexican Dream. We should not file.
Speedrun the bankruptcy filing, man. That'd be fun.
Hey, Mexican Dream, what's your stance on the Sapnap? Hey?
I don't know no Sapnap, man. I know El Sapnapo, man.
El Sapnapo, okay. I say, can you say El Sapnapo?
El Sapnapo, man.
No me gusta, no me gusta.
No me gusta.
Hey.
I hate that, man. Hey, he's dating my cousin, man. I don't like that. I don't like this gym, man.
Okay.
Alright, just go get some customers, man. We're gonna file.
Is when did your head turn?
Speedrun the customer, man.
Don't make me speedrun on you, man.
Wait, I got you. 1 second. Keep going. We got it. Go, Pocket, you got it. Come on. You got this.
Mexican dream.
You got this. Going. 5 seconds. 5 seconds. 5 seconds. Rake it. 5 seconds. Oh, you did it.
Turn around, Dubbo. I'm gonna give you this, the netherite. Because you saved LeManberg. Wilbur's gonna explode it, man. You saved it.
Thank you.
Mexican Dream, your service has been an honor. Puns of BQ, I think we're almost done now, so.
Yeah, thanks for telling me
that. Just say you don't want me to be here, man!